Are you looking to stream to multiple social media accounts at the same time, like Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, YouTube, and RNTP? Well, that is possible with Melon. Now, they've added several updates to Melon, and we're gonna check them out right now. So let's go jump over to my desktop right now. This is my Melon recording studio, and this is where the magic happens. All my settings are here, and this is where I'm going to set everything up to make my live streaming awesome. So let me show you a couple of things that they've done. So for example, we have a new display on the right for the settings, a new menu, and we have several options going on right here that are new. For example, in design, they have added new themes. And for example, these are preview themes that we can check out and use, and we can style these to our liking. For example, in this case, we have this one, which is rounded off. I can use squared, and you can see how the display messages on the bottom left are updated. For example, new looks. I can change the brand colors, the fonts, the colors, the background. For example, making something more flashy. Well, that's kind of weird, but hey, it's available. This is what I'm using because I think it's a little bit, you know, discreet and nice, looks modern. But you can choose any from here, or you can choose more available. For example, if you're looking for some raindrops, that's possible. This kind of neon, like 70s kind of look. I think it's 80s, not 70s. But here you go. We can change the overlay for this on the top. A lot of options going on. Let's go ahead and apply this. To do it, we have the text options, for example, for the banners that we want to display. In this case, I am showing SaaS Master on the bottom, but we can display different ones and add more banners to this. So for example, as your streaming goes along, you can update these. For example, I'll click update there. If I were streaming, that would update on the stream also as I click on it. For example, I'll go back to that one, SaaS Master. I can add a ticker to it, and I've already added two of them. You can see this right here. There's the ticker. Grab the deal in the description. Check it out. I just updated it, and I can add more tickers or update it as we go on, okay? There's also the video options. There's the intro videos for this. If you want to display, like, hey, get started, 30 seconds. That's added there. The green screen options, in this case, let me show you the green screen. So I am displaying there, which is kind of weird. Let me move my laptop. There we go. That's the green screen options. I can change the look of that if I like. For example, I'm in my office now. I can turn it off. There's my green screen on the back. Turn it on. It should update. And if this green screen, in my case, it's chroma key, for green, I can change it to blue if that's what I want. For example, if I am using green, well, I have to use a blue background to make it work. So for example, let's choose hide for now. And we can upload our own backgrounds if we like. Let's go back. There's the settings. A really great option has been added to Melon, which is local recording. This has just been added, and right now it says in beta, but I think it's working perfectly fine. You can turn it off if you like or turn it on. This will have a local recording for anyone who joins. It's gonna make a recording for that person individually, and they will have the option to download it. Plus, it will be available for download for each one of these individually. So it's pretty awesome that we have this option. We have the full HD 1080p. I can turn it off if I like, and it's gonna be lower quality. I can decide if I want to record or not. In this case, I do want to record. The participants, well, this is my name. What I'm going for, AKA SaaS Master, George Aguilar. My streaming avatar, haven't uploaded one. Show names, if I want to show the names for the users, you can see the example there on the top left. Audio status, TTS on join, speaker indicator. The TTS on join means that when someone joins in, it's gonna tell you, for example, SaaS Master just joined, or when someone just joins, you'll hear a voice. I think it's useful, but it could be annoying for some, right? If there's a lot of joining in back and forth, that could be a little bit annoying. So you might want to turn it on. The speaker indicator, name at the bottom, display the participant's name at the bottom of their videos. That's pretty cool. I would turn that on. The ticker, reverse direction or show on top. So if I want to reverse it, see how it updates there. Show on the top instead of the bottom. These are really nice options. Let's go back. We have the apps, alerts, for example, the widgets, the cloud bot, and socials. Let's go back. That's for the settings. Now, if you are just getting started with Melon and you're thinking, well, how do I get started? How do I get streaming? Well, on the bottom, there's a button that says go live. I'll click on that one. And this is where we're going to add our destinations. Now, I have several destinations available here. But if I want to add a brand new one, this is where I would go. So I have these options as of now. They're adding more social media accounts as they go along, but this is what's available. For example, YouTube, Facebook profile, fan page, Facebook group, LinkedIn personal, LinkedIn company, Twitch, and Twitter. Whoops, like done it by mistake, my bad. You can also stream via RNTP. This is really useful if you're using, for example, something that's external or a source, a social media account that lets you use those type of settings for RTMP, and we can stream there. So that's available. Once you have that, we have this panel available. So once you've connected, you'd select the social media accounts that you want to stream when you go live. I'll keep this one because that's for testing right now. And I can just go ahead next. I'll say test and test. I will be deleting that after this video. So this is where you would go live. And in this case, I'm going live right now. Let's go 2, 1, 0. So now it's streaming live to SaaS Tutorial Facebook fan page. That's where it's streaming. And I can choose what I want to display. For example, I can display me, in this case, the camera. I can display the screen. This is a recording tab. I can hide it. I can hide this one. I can show this one again. And for example, if I want to add another type of screen, I'll click on this share and I could choose the add screen. For example, there we go. I clicked on the arrow instead of this. I can choose a screen, a video, or a background audio. For example, I can upload a video and I can stream it here if I'd like. So that's pretty cool that we have that option. For video, well, we're displaying the video already from my laptop. I have options available here to choose which camera I want to use. In this case, there's only one camera on the laptop. So that's the option that I have. And what resolution for that camera? I have these options available. If you're having issues with your internet, well, you might want to lower the quality or turn off 1080p from the settings. That's just in case you have issues with the internet. So basically that is streaming right now to that channel and it's recording because I have that option on. I can go ahead and end the stream, which I will do. And I have this link to share to make an invite. I can share it also. If I want to view my recording from this particular, I'll stop sharing that. If I want to view my recording, I'll head on over to my account avatar right here. Go into settings. I'll go into broadcast and recordings. And you see I've done several tests for this where I've been streaming. For example, this one, which was yesterday. Okay, I have the option to download the video, download the audio, like separately if I like, and separate tracks right here. So I have these options to download. So these are available already to download, which is pretty cool because apart from streaming on your social media accounts, you also have the file already to download. So maybe you want to upload it to some place later on. That could be an option. Well, you have the option to download it. I can delete if I want. I can view where this was posted. In this case, this was a test to my Facebook fan page, SaaS Tutorial. So it'll take me to that particular post or wherever I did that. So it's pretty cool that we have that option there. For the settings, that's kind of about it. I'll go back to my studio. We have the options. Let me change that theme because I'm kind of not liking the design anymore. I like something more clean. There we go. I'll apply that. Secondary. Let's do like a white there. I'll apply it. There we go. So we have that option there. Next thing we have are the chat options. So once you're streaming, you have chats going on, right? Wherever you are connected. Now, some of these chats won't display the username. In the case of Facebook, that's not going on right now, but you'll see the comments right here for those messages. And you can write a reply right here, or you can view the private right there. There's also the schedule. If you want to schedule a broadcast, that's also available. Select the social media accounts that you want to broadcast to, and you can make that schedule right there. I'll actually try one right now. Schedule, set that there. Again, SaaS Tutorial, the stream. Is it gonna be a live stream or a pre-recorded video that you're going to stream? So in case you guys wanna do that, here we go. We have the date options, the title, description for it, and the thumbnail, and we can go ahead and apply the schedule there. But basically that is Melon, super easy to use and super easy to get started streaming to multiple social media accounts at the same time. And there you go. They have really nice plans available. If you guys want to check it out, where's the pricing? Oh, I'm logged in right now. But they have really nice pricings and they do have a free tier to use. So check those out. That link will be provided in the description in case you guys want to check it out. I thank you all for watching. My name's George. This is SaaS Master and I'll see you guys later.